Take out. So, do you have any idea who called in the tip about you not living here?
Nope. But whoever it is, better hope I never find out.
Well, regardless, I'm just glad I brought you back home. I'm sorry. Of course, your home is with Grace and Dawn and Crenshaw. I just meant.
No, you used the right word. Beverly's my home, too. I guess I just need a reminder of that.
How long do you think she's gonna keep that up?
What, buying us lunch?
Yeah, her whole fairy godmother act. Ever since my dad moved out, it's like she's been trying way too hard to make her life seem normal.
Ain't nothing normal about this.
You okay? That's my way of saying I know you're not okay.
Yeah, just some stuff going on with my pops.
Well, I know that much by the way you've been giving his calls a Heisman.
He wants me to come play for him at South Crenshaw next season.
Ow. That's really big. I mean, you know that. Are you going to?
I don't know yet.
Well, I'm not gonna lie, that would suck. But I guess it wouldn't suck for South Crenshaw or your dad. Just talk to him. I mean, avoiding him isn't gonna make it any easier.
Yeah, maybe. Listen, don't say nothing to Chris, all right? Not till I got this figured out. I don't want him getting his hopes up.
Yeah, I don't think not telling Chris is gonna be a problem.
Why, what's going on?
Chris and I kind of broke up. Well, correction, he broke up with me. It's not a big deal. Don't really want to talk about it, so back to your dad.
Olivia.
Spencer, it's okay. Really. He needs to focus on physical rehab with no distractions, and apparently that's what I am.
Spence,
obviously Coach Baker going easy on him out of guilt.
And Jordan's testing the boundaries, seeing how much he can get away with. Surprise, surprise.
The more he allows Jordan to question his authority, the more everybody else gonna do the same. And once that happens, it's over. Our team is as good as done.
Great. Yet another reason pushing you towards choosing South Crenshaw.
I ain't exactly feeling them either.
Oh yeah, because of Darnell. Are you ready to talk to your dad yet?
Say what?
I'm sorry, I know the whole Darnell thing sucks.
7 years raising another man's child is a long time.
What is it?
It's Chris. His doctor cleared him to run again. Barring any setbacks, he should be good for the season opener this fall.
I mean, that's amazing. Good for him.
And before you say anything, him breaking up with you had nothing to do with his progress, all right?
Wait, but with Darnell on the team, will Chris even have a QB1 spot to go back to?
Let me worry about that.
Hey, I thought you were bringing Layla.
Yeah, me too. Kind of had a fight. I asked the question and she left.
What'd you ask her?
I seen some cuts in her arm. Thought she might be hurting herself. Just worried about her.
Spencer, there was never a second break-in at her house.
What are you talking about?
Layla trashed her own house, and I've seen depression, and there are definitely signs there. I don't know what she's going through, but something's not right with her. Hey.
Hey. You heard from Layla?
No, I mean, it left her a couple messages. Why? What's going on?
She was hanging out with Coop today and lost it on some dude.
Lost it?
Just picking fights she should not have been picking, all right? And now I don't know where she is.
I think I have an idea. Just give me 1 second.
She's not here.
I got the key.
That worked?
Yeah. Light skin girl with straight hair. Works every time. Should we be doing this?
Probably not, but we can't just sit back and do nothing.
my God. What should we do?
I gotta call her props.
You would still need gloves for the stumps, though, right?
No. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Look, I can dance with you again. Ward is always Mrs. Philpott.
Hannah? Nice.
Yeah, she's too handsy. At this point, I've practiced enough that I can do Asher's part, too. And looks like I'm gonna have to.
I'm sure he has a good reason for bailing.
He said he had to stay after practice to work with some guy named Matt Springer.
Matt Springer's at day practice? I mean, yeah, he should be here.
I'm gonna need to find another escort if it isn't too late.
What's Jordan doing?
You know, I am not going with my brother.
No, I meant maybe I could go with him and Spencer could take you.
You'd be all right with that?
Jordan is. He's cute. Spencer, what you think?
I mean, he's all right. You don't think Asher still has time to learn to dance?
No, he has had plenty of time. I need someone I can count on. Thanks for being my escort. I don't know what's going on with Asher.
He's under a lot of pressure.
Yeah, pressure he puts on himself.
Hey, that's the worst kind. You should go easy on him.
I always do, but tonight's a really big deal for me, and I just feel like he doesn't even care.
And did you tell him that? Because all I've heard out your mouth is how it ain't a big deal.
He should know better.
Not all guys can read minds, Liv.
You can?
Yeah, but I'm special.
Did I really give up my date for your brother? If he doesn't show, I'm taking Spencer back.
Special.
He was in his room all night trying to learn the dance. He wouldn't do that for nothing. He'll be here, I promise.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 44th anniversary of Solo Muse.
Hey.
Okay.
Please welcome Jamie Akers and her escort, Greg Myers. Ashley Andrews and her escort, Dave Scott.
Game time.
Olivia Baker and her escort, Spencer James. Emily Jones and her escort, Mike Wilson.
Doing great. Just smile and breathe.
You can either smile or I can breathe. Not both.
You can either live looking miserable or die smiling. Your call.
Kia Williams and her escort.
When I first joined Solo Muse, I was lost. I thought it was a club for women who like to wear white and do brunch.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Nor them, or pretend they don't exist.
You can forget all that stuff I said about going easy on Ash.
I was planning on it.
Hey, I'm proud of you. You come a long way since we first met, and you don't need no award to tell you that. But I guess it couldn't hurt to have one. Oh, and your podcast is fire, too. And not just because you mentioned my name.
We can't just sit in the comfort of our bubble thinking we're safe. Because one day, it's gonna pop.
Spencer? Spencer?
Olivia.
Olivia, I'm gonna have to ask you to wait for your friend in the waiting room.
Same with Spencer, I can't leave him, he needs me.
Olivia, we both want the same thing, but I cannot assess Spencer's wounds until you let us go.
Olivia,
to get your left wrist checked out and triage. This way, Spencer.
Olivia!
Get my patient an ICU code. The hospital's officially on lockdown.
What's an ICU code? Why is the hospital on lockdown?
The hospital has a lockdown procedure anytime a minor is admitted with a gang-related violent injury.
Wait, so I can't see him?
Not until the threat has been eliminated. Sorry. The lockdown really is for the patient's own safety. A lot of times, rival gang members will try and finish the job in the hospital. This way, sweetie.
Oh, no.
His name is Spencer. Spencer James, and he's a friend of mine.
Was he involved in a gang dispute?
No, Spencer could never be in a gang. He could never hurt anyone.
And how'd you hurt your wrist?
Oh, I'm sorry. Spencer didn't shove me. He pushed me to save my life while he was being shot, and we both fell to the ground. I broke our fall.
Did he return fire?
What? No, look, you should be out chasing down those guys in that car who shot us.
That's being looked into.
How are you? How do you feel? Do you need surgery?
I'm fine. Hey, but I won't be if you don't find Coop and get her here, all right?
You're worrying about the wrong person.
Tyrone did this, Olivia, all right? He set this up. And I gotta make sure that nobody do nothing that's gonna get Coop or anybody else killed, so please.
My mom should be here any minute and she can help.
No. I need Coop, all right? It won't be long before somebody retaliates in my name and triggers a full-on gang war. You hear me? A gang war. This is my one chance to stop the plus check. Please, find her.
Okay.
Shh. Fuck.
Okay.
In those moments, we gotta hold on to those that shine their light on us. We gotta hold on to those that give us life and love to the fullest. Because it's that love that binds us as a people. As a community. It's what helps us come back stronger and better than ever. This is Spencer James. For Olivia Baker's Live the Truth. Peace.
For saving my life.
Anytime.
Hey, don't drink all the OJ. Save some for me in the morning.
What you doing up so late?
I haven't been able to sleep much since the shooting, so I usually just sit here most of the night.
Does it help?
Strangely, yes. It's quiet. I know Jordan. That's time to think.
What are you thinking about?
Everything. I mean, when something like that happens, it makes you reevaluate your entire future.
Tell me about it. I'm visiting UCLA tomorrow.
That's great. Or is that the reason you're up?
I don't know. What if they change their minds? When they offered me a scholarship, I was the 57th ranked player in the country. I'm not that player no more.
Yeah, but you will be once you heal.
The doctor doesn't know if I'll ever get to that level again. Says only time will tell.
So let time do its thing. And while you're waiting, just know there's always a spot next to me on this couch. Same time every night.
All right. I'll be here. And I live. Why they gotta make the hole so small and the cufflinks so big? Look, I need help from a pro, please. Come on.
Helping others is overrated.
I ain't seen you in none of our midnight hangs lately. Hope that means you're sleeping better.
Not really. Just been drawing in my room, trying to clear my mind instead.
Hey, I can't blame you. Them Real Housewives are getting real crazy. Ain't nothing scarier than a rich white woman planning a 3-year-old's birthday party. Seriously, though, you doing okay?
Just a lot going on right now.
And your pop's moving out don't help.
Yeah, well, plus Asher's going away with his mom for the summer. My mom's got an important new job. It feels like everyone's moving on.
You reach out to your sponsor lately?
Yes.
Liv.
I'm good, Spencer, I promise.
Okay.
Okay. Wait, what are you doing here? I thought you'd be in Crenshaw with your family.
Came back to check on you.
Me?
Yeah. With everybody bouncing for the summer and joining with Simone, we pretty much all each other's guy.
I thought I was alone.
Hey. You ain't never alone. You always got me. All right. So what trashy TV show we watching tonight? matter of fact, you pick the show. I'm gonna get some snacks.
Okay. Okay, we got spoiled hip hop kids, spoiled mafia kids, tattoos gone bad. Oh my God, Spencer, are you okay?
Thank you.